The bronze medal match in St. Maur was between Hungary and Japan. The Hungarians started with Flora Pastor, Fanny Kreis, and Kata Kondrich, with Dora Lupkovic starting from the bench. Japan began with the Azuma sisters, Ryo and Sarah, along with Tsuji Sumire. Kano Minami was in reserve. Japan led 5-1 after the first leg, but a stunning 9-3 run from Kreis saw the Hungarians take the lead. They extended it to 5 hits a third of the way through the match. Sensing the match was getting away from them, Azuma Ryo was sent on to go after the Hungarians straight away. And what a job she did. She outscored Pastor 10-4, putting Japan back in the lead. Just 9 hits were scored in the next 2 bouts, and both teams went into a containment phase. Azuma Ryo was back at it again in the 7th leg, taking the fight 4-1 and opening up the Japanese lead again. There was nothing between the teams in the 8th leg, but lots of room on the scoreboard for Hungary to have the chance of a comeback. Kreis set about her task immediately. Azuma Sarah worked hard throughout, though, never gifting anything freely to Hungary.
C'est l'une des deux sœurs Azuma, c'est Sarah, hein, Sarah Azuma, qui est sous le match, l'idée voire de faire fructifier cette avance, qui serait synonyme au final de médaille de bronze dans ce challenge international de Saint-Maur.
Qui met cette touche, qui vient, qui demande à cette tireuse de sortir un peu la tête de l'eau, respirer, reprendre confiance en elle. Ambrose qui attaque, qui presse la japonaise dans ses 2 mètres. Et là, elle va chercher même les actions. La Hongroise qui lâche un peu. Hein. Qui lâche un peu cette fin de match.
Elle va peut-être y aller finalement au 45. Azuma.
The Japanese fencer took them to the bronze medal with this beautifully prepared attack, followed by a killer parry riposte. Join us next time as we look back at Russia taking on Italy for gold.